one of the great visionary post-war inventions. And it was a courageous vision of a new kind of institution in the service of research and innovation. And it did indeed bring together, at its heart, underpinning it, the heritage collections, those Enlightenment roots of the British Museum Library and the British Museum archive collections, document collections. But it also conjoined it with a commitment to serve science and technology and research in the here and now.